set the original T-grip bar up with the attachment strap for resistance bands and suspension training. Simply wrap that attachment strap around the original T-grip bar. Feed the metal ring through the loop in the attachment strap and pull tight. We like to use the Snug as a Bug collars to put on the outside to make sure that strap stays put during training.